Hey everybody, my name is Austin Childress. I am the Director of Education for Carabello Coffee here in Newport, Kentucky, and these videos are brought to you by Roasty. Today, I'm gonna talk you through an Americano. So an Americano actually dates back to about World War I, where you have American soldiers going into Italy, right, and the Italians are giving them coffee, and it's just too strong. They can't drink the espresso that the Italians are drinking, and so the Americans take water and pour it into the espresso in order to dilute it, and it got the term Americano, right? The way that an American was drinking the espresso. So that's how we get an Americano. If you've ever heard of an Italiano, that is basically a smaller Americano. So an Americano is gonna be about 10 to 16 ounces as a total drink. Most of that will be water, and then you're just gonna drop espresso on top of it. So in this mug, I have about 10 ounces of water, and then I'm gonna end up dropping in about 2 ounces of espresso. Basically, you're diluting it to make it taste like a normal coffee that you would get from your coffee pot. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull this espresso, and we're gonna finish this drink off. So I'm putting about 16 and a half grams of ground coffee into my portafilter. I'm gonna pull out about 40 grams in 25 to 30 seconds. We're doing it right now. This is an Americano. So I've got my mug of hot water here, and I've got my shot of espresso here. Next thing you do is just drop it on in there. It could be hot or iced. If you're making it iced, I would recommend dropping in a little bit of cool water to the espresso before you drop the espresso over the ice. But there you are, an Americano. It's a great substitute for a coffee pot coffee, or if you just wanna try something different. There you go, enjoy.